Rapid Fire.
Hello, sir.
Hi.
Can we take a moment for a quick rapid fire?
Yeah, please do.
Sir, in robotic knee replacement surgery, is the robot performing the surgery?
No, that's a misconception. The wellness robotic system which we are using here is completely under the control of the surgeon. It only decides where the bone cuts have to be made, but overall the surgeon is in control.
Is robotic knee replacement only for complicated cases?
No, it can be. The robotic knee replacement can be used for every knee replacement, whether it's complicated or primary. It increases the precision, so especially it's more useful in a partial knee replacement also.
Sir, is it true that robotic knee surgery helps patients walk within a day or two?
Yes, it's true indeed. Robotic knee replacement surgery is less painful than conventional surgery, and the patients are on their feet the same day of surgery.
Can a patient climb stairs or drive again after robotic knee replacement surgery?
Yeah, knee replacement surgery after robotics, patients can climb and drive. Usually they can drive after 6 weeks.
If you had to describe robotic knee replacement surgery in one word, what would it be?
So if you ask me for a one word for robotic knee replacement, it is precision. That is what we look for with knee replacement surgery using robotics.